right, so Blimp's been around for over 100 years, right? So everything we do is with hand signals. There's no yelling, there's no screaming, so everything. So he's telling me he wants me to go back, and he's telling me that he wants me to go this way. So when the airship's on the ground, it's kind of his responsibility. When it's in the air, it's mine. But if it's, anything goes wrong, it's all my responsibility. So what we try to do is get away from the mooring mast, because that's going to poke a hole in the one. So we're going to get away from that, and then my escape route is anywhere from there. So we're going to pull out this way here. So if you put your arm, if you put your hand out the window, you'll feel the air from the engine. I'm going in reverse right now. So think of it like a big boat. You got a reverse on it, right? So the reverse kind of helps me slow down. Everybody, so hear me okay?
Yeah.
All right, good deal.